It's important that you don't just start rolling it like this on your skin. You need to go right above your eyebrow, lift it slightly. So you open this area and notice that I'm not massaging on the lid skin. Massage only on the orbital bone so that you take care of this hooded heaviness, the puffiness that is starting to droop and create a fold on your lid space, right? So we are working only on the orbital bone here. Go on your eyebrows. It stays cool. It is not tugging your skin. Perfect.